Welcome to Mr. Criminology, where we share for you to learn and succeed. In this video, we will be discussing Article 292 or Revelation of Industrial Secrets. Under Article 292, Revelation of Industrial Secrets is committed by the person in charge, employee or workman of any manufacturing or industrial establishment who, to the prejudice of the owner thereof, shall reveal the secrets of the industry of the latter. May apat na elements upang maging liable sa article na ito. First, offender is a person in charge, employee or workman of a manufacturing or industrial establishment. Second, manufacturing or industrial establishment has a secret of the industry which the offender has learned. Third, offender reveals such secrets and fourth, prejudice is caused to the owner. Ito ay isang krimen na nagagawa ng isang empleyado or trabahador ng isang manufacturing or industrial establishment. Ang ginawa ng offender ay nag-reveal siya ng trade secret. Ano itong trade secret na ito? Ito yung mga practices o proseso ng mga company na hindi alam ng iba or outside the company. Example, process ng paggawa ng Coke or yung ingredients ng Coke. Requirement ang prejudice dito. So, yung pag-reveal ng secret ay may damage sa negosyo. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to share it and to subscribe.